Shining away. Oh, I need to go in through that. I was up there before, wasn't I? Maybe not. This might be a different one. To be honest. Yeah, it definitely is. Can't all be winners. One. Right there. So my plan is to stab it. Oh, do you know what I just realized? My gun's missing a bullet because when I used the workbench, she took the bullet out of the chamber. What a fun little... Trying to get through stealthy. Oof, that was a close one. Almost turned around right on top of me. But we got him. Next room. Oh, wait. Shit, I'm gonna die. I died. There goes my first death. I don't know how it heard me, though. That's what I'm confused. Alright. Next room again. Wow, that was close. That was real close.
Is that it? I think so.
Nope, nope, wrong button. I don't wanna.
Let's find that gas.
Tap it.
Yeah.
Drink another one of these. So
I wonder what it was like to serve on a jury. But it was fun.
Yeah,
sit down,
not really fun.
Look at evidence. Try to tell if somebody's lying.
Let's loot.
Just give me 5 minutes of my knife. I tell you if they were lying or not.
Oh wow. Okay.
I keep holding it and not clicking. We don't have enough alcohol to make anything right now. This is a different room or something. What do we got back here? Anything good? Nothing. I mean, didn't have to use the gun. There. Alright, we gotta go through this, I'm assuming. Yeah.
Hey, little help? Coming.
I feel like this is gonna make a lot of noise.
You ever been to a courthouse before?
Nope.
You're telling me you never got in trouble back in Boston?
Oh, I got in trouble. But never landed in a courthouse.
Nothing. Nothing good. Let's check the filing cabinet. All these filing cabinets are designed the same.
Some serious shit went down here.
Parking garage.
Well, the gas is in there, right?
Well, that's what the note said.
Well, let's get down there.
Yes, ma'am. Let's look over this way first. Please and thank you. Of course. So we get to do my favorite thing! Break the window and hop in! By far the best. We don't know the code. What am I doing? Back up. Let's go find it. Read it. The following people are on top priority for anti-terrorist operations. Marcus Wilson, smuggling acts of terrorism. Isaac Dixon, murder of a federal agent, acts of terrorism. Hugo Gonzalez, distribution. With Patterson Sanchez gone, Dixon has moved into the filled the void. Oh wait, I need to bring that back out. Please bring that back out. Rip, 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 rip. Clicking the wrong button, so. Ah, there's the code. Whatever. Sorry, I'll continue to flip it. 860722.
This might come in handy.
What's this say? I'm running for federal command.
This guy was a federal commander or something.
Despite our best efforts, Seattle quarantine zone will fall to the terrorist group calling themselves
the
Washington number.
Escape.
Executed Congress.
Well, you don't need a lot if you're that vicious. We need to be careful. Let's just
be smart about it. So wait, 860720.
Okay, Jesse.
860720. Where did I see that safe? 22. Got it.
Yes.
Did it again. Went to go craft. I pulled out my map. I feel like we're going to see a lot of that map. I'm maxing out on this first. So when I die. Alright. Now we could go down. Wait, can I climb up at all? Nah. I didn't mean to climb, jump directly into the hole.
Shit!
Those graphics are extreme. Sneak up on it. Save the rest of my ammo. There you go. That worked out well. A lot of blood in this water. These graphics are insane. It's awesome.
Jesus. I think that's all of them. This Fedra guy's never even made it out of the garage. Damn. Well, let's find that gas.
Alright, well, I know that gas is, but I'm just searching for other stuff right now. Gas over there. Fill it up.
And wait. We got gasoline.
Let's go.
Pilot's changing. Don't you jinx us.
I like that the
Fedra Gate is calling to us. Now, how do we get out of here? Oh.
Crack over here. Something we can push and move. Don't see anything movable yet.
Climbing back up over here.
No, I know we're climbing, or we're supposed to be climbing. Wouldn't it be up there? Can I push this over? Oh, so you want me to try the gate? That's funny. Oh.
Dina.
LOL.
Coming.
That was a lot easier.
Okay, let go. Good job, babe. Thanks.
You.
Okay, gate. Could be a while before we run into Abby and her friends. It might be worth grabbing some supplies before we press on.
Good point.
Let's go do that. Right across the street here. Got ourselves a store. Check out our old WFL safe houses for supplies. Probably a long shot, but a little bit helps. Grab what you can and meet us back at Serrana. Don't worry about the gas, we'll take care of it, Mike.
Wasn't Joel all about coffee? Kidding me? He'd trade half his stuff for a bag of beans.
I keep doing it.
I never got it. Tastes like burnt shit. Thank you.
I'm just gonna top off and see if I can make another. Damn. Let's go. Another one. Big blue trading card. Nice. I thought these were superheroes at first, but apparently not. Oh. Did I just pick up a box of pills or a thing of pills and then it gave me one and then I picked up a pill and it gave me one? I'm a little broke. Not gonna lie, scared the crap out of me. I've been saying that though, haven't I?
You okay?
Marco.
Yeah. How do they get inside these places?
I don't know, but I hate that shit.
That's for a house. Scared the crap out of me though. Let's scram.
Okay, I think we got what we need. Onward, Shimmer.
I want to stop at that house real quick.
How you doing back there? Getting homesick?
A little bit. You?
Same. Just having a roof over my head.
You know, I've always dreamed of fixing up a farm just outside of Jackson.
Why wouldn't you stay in town?
I don't know. I like the idea of real space.
Sounds lonely.
Only if you're doing it alone.
Okay. So are we gonna, like, raise sheep and milk cows?
Are you making fun of me?
No. It actually sounds kinda nice.
Wait, where is this place?
Yeah.
Wrong direction.
Really?
Obviously, I'm not great at reading this map. Oh, right here. Barcos.
Barcos? Hey, isn't that the key you found?
Right here, delivery entrance. Let's go.
Oh shit, I got it.
Let's see what we got in here.
Okay, gotta be careful.
What the hell is this place? Some kind of WLF something.
What we got here? Bare your fangs. They think we're sheep. Ah, crap.
What is that?
WLF propaganda. Reminds me of the fireflies in Boston.
In New Mexico, we had these guys called the Ravens. Protectors of the Constitution, they called themselves.
What was their deal?
Ex-Fedra types who thought Fedra had too many rules. They ran protection rackets. They took multiple wives. Great dudes.
That holster?
Ugh, yikes.
Let's go. I can holster two guns. Whip.
Goonie and Ghost would have loved this.
Who?
Who?
They were these feral cats I had before I came to Jackson. But they didn't seem to want to leave with us, so I miss those scratchy little shits sometimes. You have any pets?
Nah, it was never really my thing.
Oh, well, maybe when we're done with all this, we can get a nice little creature to take care of.
Damn, she's saying a lot of, like, when we're done, we...
What's this?
These are plans to hit a Fedra convoy. This place must be old.
Yeah. I don't think anybody's been here in years.
We could take a look.
Take another one of these. We'll make some of these now. We have extra. Finally, to increase my health. Listening movement speed, too. It's gone. It's good. Alright, I think that's it, though. Okay, everything in here. Let's move on.
I think we got everything here.
Another question.
Hey,
mark.
You nervous at all?
About?
After everything we found out about the WLF, they seem more organized than I expected.
Doesn't change anything for me. Just means we have to be more careful.
At least they don't know we're coming for them.
Exactly. We're gonna be okay.
I know. All right. We should get back to the fuck Fedra gate before we lose the day.
Yeah. See if we can find those WLF.
First, I'm hitting this. Wait. Use gate code. And this was gate 2. Click the wrong button once again, chat. Alright, so gate 2, we have a... What's it called? Safe. You gotta use gate 2 code. 5354, it says. Oh, wait. Let me just double check. Gate west, west gate. Oops. Not the right one. Hey, I keep doing it. I keep holding it. Instinct for some reason. Gate codes. I wish I could, like... I think I passed it. Yeah, I passed it. West 2 0451. Safe.
Should we get this gas back to the fuck Fedra gate?
Yeah.
1 second.
Oh shit.
Look at that, got another card. There's a medi there and everything. There we go. We have one more spot we need to check before we move on. It's that checkpoint, I believe. Yeah. We have to get down onto that highway. Which is, once again, I'm gonna double check. Facing that way, so I'm just gonna go straight. Now we'll go to the Federal Gate. We're scavenging here, people. We're scavenging. Go down here. I think. Wait, why'd I come up with a... Whoa.
This guy was an officer. Traveling in a ration
truck? I didn't expect that.
Trying to hide, maybe? Unsuccessfully. Yeah, sure looks that way.
It can't smell good, can it? Read the note. Everything is in place. We will be waiting. Once we intercept a convoy and take the federal officers captive, we can bend your post and join us. I know you take numerous risks and live in fear of being discovered. Your loyalty is cause appreciated. Isaac. Grab everything. Yes. Alright. Looted it. Now we can get back to Buster. I think. Whoops. Actually, let me look at my map one more time because I don't know where. Alright, let's go across. I crossed here earlier. Yeah, I remember.
Well, that was an adventure. Haven't found any of them yet. Hey, it's a big city. We barely started looking.
Yeah, I know. Just thought we'd see one of them by now.
Nice.
Here we go. All right. I got it. You put in the code. Hey, these old generators are pretty finicky, so might take you a few tries of...
Oh.
Sorry, go on. Nothing.
Oh, wait. Let me look up the code. East 5354. Wait, this is not the East Gate 2? East 2. Did I type in the wrong number? I held the button again. Rip. Oh, 5345. 5345. Rip.
It worked. Well, no welcome, or they're just waiting for us.
Let's look for a way in. Keep an eye on those windows.
Wolf. WLF. I get it. You see that? Infected just hopped that fence.
Oh, means we can get in that way.